दबाव
पीस माई हार्ट
सलमान खान
सुपर ह्यूमन बींग
खुशी एंड चुपचाप रिलेशनशिप
स्वीट
सोशल मीडिया कॉमेंट्स
फन टिकटॉक माय फेवरेट Loving it, I swear. I wait. I was like, "Kabhi aayenge, kabhi aayenge." And yeah, no. And I am so extra, no. So I was wearing yesterday. I went for this event, and I was wearing like a ghagra. And I told them, "Main gold ghumu. Aap mera photo lo."
Nice.
And they're telling me, "Aap mujhe isse follow karo." So I've gone and followed them all. Salman Khan. I mean, I love all three of them, but Salman sir is Salman sir.
What are you aiming for on 20 December? Box office numbers or the critical effect?
Both.
What?
Honestly. Why only 20 December all my life?
You will get it. So as a fan, if I may ask, not as an actor or government, which is your favorite installment? 1, 2 or 3?
I think 2 and 3 are what they are because of 1 and because you get to re-watch those characters like that Chulbul, Rajo, Makhi, Prajapati Pandey. That nostalgia is what gets the audience back, draws the audience back to watch these. And Dabang was iconic and that is what I chose.
I would love to hear like all the ups and downs.
Okay. Ani Puri, always. Dessert.
Three most called person on your call.
My mother, my driver, my best friend.
Three set of actors and directors you want to work with next?
Varun Dhawan, Vicky Kaushal, Salman sir again.
What is the most played song on your playlist right now?
Makna from Drive. No, sorry, it's Avara.
What is the three things that you don't leave your home without?
Perfume, my phone and lip balm. Very important.
First thing that you check on your phone when you wake up.
Instagram. My film Dabang 3 is releasing on the 20th of December and I hope you all go to watch it with your friends, with your family and give it lots and lots of love.